In our instant index tonight, Joan Rivers, a parade of famous faces at her funeral, including Howard Stern, who eulogized the Queen of Comedy, today sharing this on his radio show, saying he asked comedian Louis C.K. how to remember Joan.
He said Joan was like an aunt or a best friend who could make everything better. When she would crack a joke, you didn't feel so alone. Great comedians have the ability to snap you out of this sadness, this loneliness.
So well said. Howard Stern this morning on his program. And a little personal advice between former presidents Bill Clinton, George W. Bush, together today when Clinton's phone rang, prompting him to joke it might be word from Chelsea about the baby. George W., already a grandpa, had this advice.
Be prepared to fall completely in love again. Get ready also to be like the lowest person in the pecking order in your family.
From one president to another tonight. And Glenn Campbell, the rhinestone cowboy battling Alzheimer's, well, word he will release a new single later this month, his last one. Campbell recorded it last year. The song tackles the heartbreak he's endured during his battle, and we will be cheering him on with that song.